Click on the subscribe button to watch more videos on my YouTube channel, and also click on this bell icon to get all notifications on your mail.
Hi friends, in this video I am going to explain about the match layout and the list viewport scale. I will explain this tutorial. First, go on to the AutoCAD file and open the new file of any of the template, and you can observe on the express tools on the layout, the match layout. On the below you can click on the arrow mark, you can observe the list viewport scale also. I will explain these two topics in this tutorial, and the match layout and the list viewport scale with the best examples. I will give the match layout and the list viewport scale. I will explain of the total drawing on the example, and let's get started. And then go on to the, you can observe, and then go on to the command line. I'm using the one of the rectangle operation. By using the rectangle operation, I'm drawing the two rectangles of without any of the dimensions. For example, I'm exclamation plus, I'm giving the two rectangles I created like this box. By using the circle operation, I'm doing the one of the circle like this, and by using the center point, by using the another circle, I'm using two circles are created, one or two are rectangles, one of the block, two objects are created by using the rectangular operation and circle operation. And go on to the layout tab, you can observe the two drawings are can created. I will separate these two layouts, and the layout one is taken as the one of the drawing is I want to place this first drawing, and go on to the layout two and create the layout two tab, and the second drawing is placed like this, and second drawing is the circle. I'm placing the circle object is placing like this on layout two, and the first layout one I place the rectangle operation. By using these two levels, how to match to convert into one layout, I will explain them by using the match layout on the express tools. And go into the match layout and match the objects from the other layouts. It is the meaning of the match layout. You can observe the one of the dialog box will appear in the layout one and layout two, and the model tab is also you can observe by using the two layouts how to match this. First select the layout 1 and the layout 2 and click on OK option. You want to convert this to, and what of the destination of the layout to combine this, what are the destination of the layout name is wanted. The layout 1 I am selecting and click on OK. After that, after selecting the two layouts and click on the layout 2, and delete the unused layouts and click on S option on the command. You can observe the regenerating model and the one layout is matched. You can observe the layout 1 is layout 2 is created into, and the one layout is created by using the merge option on the layout tab of the express tool. The express tools are very helpful for the editing, advanced editing. And the layout 1 and the layout 2 and click on OK. And before I created the layout 2 and create the layout 1, by using the S option on the command line, the one layouts are merged. You can observe the difference from the two. The layout 1 and the layout is merged like this. By using the different types of multiple layouts, and the 4 or 5 or 6 and number of multiple layouts are merged into, you can observe on the one screen space, you can observe the using the match layout. This is the explanation of the match layout. This is one of the best example. You can create also the layout 1 and the layout 2 and the layout 3 and the layout 4 and different types of layouts you can create by using the match layout. And the list viewport scheme app explaining, you can observe the paper space and the model space of the ratio you want to observe. The list viewport scale is, it is the 1:1.15, it is showing. This is the viewport scale option. You can observe the list viewport scale, and the paper space is to model space, and the 1:1.5, this is the paper space and the model space of the layout. It is showing the exact ratio of the list viewport scale is the one of the helpful command to find the viewport scale. And go into the drawing option and go into the desktop. Already created one of the drawing. This is the four ports are there, on the four drawings are available. You can observe on the layout tab. I will show the different types of scaling options what I created in the list viewport scale, and select the first object. You can observe the paper space is to model space is equal to 1:4. This is the ratio of the scale is 1:4, and this is the second object I'm selecting. This is I created is to 1:3. It is showing like this. You can 1:3.8.5 to nearly 1:4. And it is the 1:4. All are nearly going to the 1:3 and 1:4 ratio I created. Like by using the layout tab, you can observe the list viewport scale command. You can observe the viewport scale, how much scale is required. You want to enlarge the scales also, you can enlarge by using the scale options. Again,